We're just about ready to get started with our show, but before we do, I have a few quick but important announcements to make. First and foremost, the Long Island Aquarium and all of its properties are non-smoking, so please refrain from smoking while visiting with us today. Secondly, I know we've given you a lot of maps, papers, and pamphlets. Please hold on to these items and take everything with you when you leave, including garbage. It can get pretty windy up there in the Coliseum, and anything blowing around into any of our exhibits can be extremely harmful, even fatal to the animals that live there. Also, the center staircase and side ramp to your left make up our one and only emergency exit, so we ask you please keep these clear at all times. And last but not least, your show will be about 10 to 15 minutes long. We ask that you remain seated for the entire duration of the show. Any getting up and moving around can be very distracting to the performers here on stage, as well as any of the guests sitting around you. However, if there is an emergency and you do need to leave, please make your way down that center staircase and exit quietly and completely through the glass doors to your right. The gates to your left have been closed and will remain closed for the entire show. And I've got one more very special announcement to make. I heard we have two birthdays up there in the Coliseum. So Robert and Peter, please stand up and let's give them a big round of applause. Before, how are you doing? You guys were kind of loud, but is it gorgeous down here? I know we can make a lot more noise than that, so let's try this again. Are you guys ready for a show? Yeah. Much better. Well, welcome to our Sea Lion Coliseum. My name is Megan, and I'll be the host for your show. And joining me up there on stage in just a moment will be the star of your show. She goes by the name of Bunker. Bunker is our one and only female California sea lion. She's 12 years old, and she weighs just about 175 pounds. And joining her today will be her good friend and trainer, Anne. Now you're all off to a great start, but this is where it really counts. So start putting those hands together and welcome your stars. That's right, Bunker and Anne. And Bunker's going to be greeting you all with a great big wave hello to welcome you to her show. Now don't be shy. If you see anything you like, anything at all, be sure to put your hands together. We really do appreciate all of your applause. That is perfect, just like that. Now to start your show off today, I'm going to answer a very popular question that we get here at the aquarium. That's how do we train all the behaviors you'll be seeing throughout our show? Now there are two different ways that we can train a behavior. One of them is called capturing. Now this means that our animals come up with a behavior all on their own. We start to watch this behavior and we start to reward it. Eventually you can put a hand signal on it and it will happen every single time we ask for it. Now these are Bunker's porpoising jumps. You're gonna see Anne give her a hand signal and off she goes. Now the louder you all clap, the higher she's gonna jump, so let's cheer her up. Targeting. This simply means that Bunker learned to hold and place her nose to her fist, kind of like Anna's showing you up there. Once she was comfortable with that, we were able to transfer it to other objects like a red and white buoy on a stick called the target pole, or even that ball suspended high in the air. Now we were able to train Bunker to follow these objects around, and from there we could shape really cool behaviors like jumping. You see, that ball started at the surface of the water, and we were able to raise it higher and higher over time to where it is now. But I don't know, that ball looks awfully high today. I think she's going to need a little more help from her fans. So let's cheer her on. Bunker, can you touch that ball? Fantastic job, and what a splash. As you saw, she got all 175 pounds up and out of that water to touch that ball. And if you notice, Anne rewards her with lots of her favorite food, which of course is fish. This is called positive reinforcement, and that is how we train all the animals here at the Long Island Aquarium. Now, like I said earlier, Bunker is a California Virginia sea lion. And in the wild, they can be found all along the west coast of the United States, as far north as British Columbia and Canada, and as far south as the Baja Peninsula down in Mexico. In the wild, they gather in very large groups called rookeries. And in these rookeries, you need to be very quick, very agile, and very brave, not only in the water, but also on land. So Bunker wants to prove to you all just how brave she is by making her way the highest point in her exhibit. And she's off. And she's made it up there with no trouble at all. All right, Bunker, I see this side of the Coliseum was impressed with that. But that's all right for the rest of you. I happen to know there's only one way down from a height like that. So, Bunker, let's see your high dive. Bunker. I said, high dive. Bunker, that's not a high dive. You were a great big chicken. I just told everyone just how brave you were. Bunker, are you scared up there? You are. Oh my goodness, that is awful news. Bunker, what can we do to help you out there? Okay, that makes a whole lot of sense. Bunker, I don't think anybody understood you. That's all right, I'll translate. She said she got all the way up there and she didn't hear enough applause from all of you. She's gonna need every single one of you to put your hands together. From all of you. Well, now I've got a question for all of you. Would you like to see Bunker a little closer today?
Yes.
All right, that's what we thought. So Bunker and Ann are going to make their way up front. But while they make their way around, I'm going to tell you a little bit more about our other sea lion, waiting patiently over here in the holding pool to your left. His name is Java. Java is our one and only male California sea lion. He's 11 years old, and he weighs about 350 pounds. Now this may seem big, but believe it or not, Java is still growing. You see, male California sea lions can tip the scales at over 700 pounds. So Java can more than double in size. Now like I said earlier, Bunker weighs 175 pounds, and that is the perfect weight for a female, as they max at about 250. But speaking of Bunker, it looks like they're just about set. So let's put our hands together and welcome them back to your show. Oh my goodness, I can't believe it. We are halfway through our show, and I'm so embarrassed. Bunker had a chance to say hello to all of you, but it's been such a busy day here for strangers. I don't think Bunker and Ann have had the chance to say hello yet. No. All right, so let's just take a moment, let them say hi. They're great friends. Well, it's been nice refreshing. All right, I see you fooled some of the fans out there, but you two did not fool me. I happen to know they are much closer than that. So let's try this again, and don't hold back. With a great big fishy kiss on the cheek, much better. It does take a lot of trust and teamwork while working with wild animals like your star Bunker. Now here at the aquarium, we know it can be difficult to tell the differences between California sea lions like Bunker and her cousin the true seal like our gray or harbor seals up front. With Bunker and Ann's help, we'll be pointing some of those differences out for you. Now the very first difference can be found in their ears. Take a close look at the side of Bunker's head. You'll notice just two external ear flaps, one behind each eye, and just pointed one of those out for you. True seals do not have these external ear flaps. They just have small openings behind each eye. A second difference can be found in their rear flippers. Sea lions have the ability to tuck their rear flippers up and underneath them. As you see, she has no trouble at all hopping on and off her seat and moving around on the stage with ease. Now, true seals do not have this ability, and Bunker has seen what her cousin looks like, and she thinks they look really funny. She's come up with a great impression. So, Bunker, what does a true seal look like out on land? Like a great big fuzzy and drum scooter around on their bellies. Now, Jack, let's hear for your comedian. Now, Bunker's being awfully silly today, but she is absolutely right. When a true seal comes out on land, they scoot around on their bellies just like that, and their rear flippers stay stuck out behind them. Another difference can be found in their necks. Sea lions have very long and very flexible necks, and taking that tarred pole, stretch it all the way up there, that's pretty impressive. But Bunker's not done yet. You see, her neck is so flexible, she can touch her nose all the way to her back. Check this out. Yikes! Don't try that at home. Now, a true seal's neck is just as flexible, it's just not quite as long as a sea lion's. And now the final difference can be found in their front flippers. Sea lions have very long and very powerful front flippers. They use these front flippers to pull their bodies through the water when swimming. Bunker's giving you a great view of hers right there. But you know what? Bunker's front flippers are so strong on land, she can support her entire body weight on them, almost like you and I would do a handstand. And Bunker's gonna step it up a notch today and do it while walking. So when you're ready, Bunker, let's show off your strength. Over 170 pounds on those two front flippers alone. Now her cousin, the true seal, oh, it looks like she wants a little more for that one. Now her cousin, the true seal, would not be able to do something like that. They have much smaller front flippers, and they actually use theirs to steer when swimming rather than pull themselves. Well, now that you know some of those differences, be sure to check them out for yourselves while getting a closer look at Bunker later on today, and checking out our true seals up front. But Bunker wants to make sure that you never confuse her with her cousin, the true seal, again. You see, she's been working on some of her dance moves. So what do you say? You want to see Bunker dance today? Yeah. All right, that's what we've got. So we're going to get her favorite song on. Put your hands together to the beat and take away Bunker. But unfortunately, with that fantastic dance routine, it does bring us to the end of our show. You've been a great audience. Let's hear one last time for your stars. Now we ask that you just remain up there in the Coliseum for a few additional moments until we get Bunker safely back in our pool. But on behalf of myself and your superstar Bunker, goodbye and have a great day here at the Wonderland Aquarium. I want to give us a few additional moments to get Bunker safely back in her pool. This is a great time to look around you for all personal belongings, especially garbage. Remember, litter can be harmful for all.